15 years in marketing, Filipino-American Christine Serla is hoping to use her experience to empower small Philippine businesses through her movement, Artisan Made PH.
The artisans from our motherland are amazing. So it's a chance for us to really showcase that, for people to really see the beauty of it, and hopefully be able to appreciate that made in the Philippines means amazing, beautiful things.
Through Artisan Made PH, Serla finds Philippine-based small businesses and introduces them to an American audience. And while the products may be eye-catching, useful, and one-of-a-kind, there is another catch.
Each of the brands that are part of the Artisan Made capsule collection are working with different groups in the Philippines to improve their lives, to support them in what they're doing.
A 2005 trip to the Philippines inspired Serla to begin this project, long before the term social entrepreneurship became common.
Social entrepreneurship has been a passion of mine, so I've been following a lot of these brands for many years, and I actually went back to the Philippines many, many years ago to try to see what's going on.
And now there's no stopping her. Aside from holding pop-up type events that serve as fashion shows and bazaars, Serla will also host many of the businesses online on artisanmadeph.com. A chance for people, no matter where they are, to support these social causes. Steve Angelo, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.